Hi, this is September 14th. Kim here, AHE Health, making another video giving my viewers an update on my latest diagnosing of my left foot pain. Well, MRI reports can be good and they can be bad. They can help you or they can hinder you. Anyhow, basically I wanted to share what the findings were because I've been in this diagnostic process, and if you look at some of my other videos on my AHE Health channel, you'll see that I've been working with the chiropractor and diagnosing the foot pain. Excuse me. So I want to say, I got the MRI report, and it says non-displaced fracture is seen at the middle subtalar joint, at the talar surface. Some edema is also seen in the distal talus. The edema within the sinus tarsi may be related to the fracture. And some edema in the otherwise intact appearing deep and superficial bundles of the deltoid ligament, as well as the spring ligament, pre-Achilles tendonitis, and all the other ligaments and bones and everything else is perfectly fine and normal on the MRI report. Well, I also wanted to say that after my last video was posted, I did go to Seattle and I met a master surgeon listed with the company HyproCure.com, HyproCure.com. It's a minimally invasive procedure to help eliminate excessive motion of the talus on the calcaneus. And I met that surgeon in Seattle, and it was a very successful appointment. I am a candidate for that surgery. However, when the MRI report came in, he had to tell me, "Well, I'm so sorry, Kim, you have this little, small, non-displaced fracture under your talus that needs to be rehabilitated, in other words, healed." So he said, "I regretfully have to tell you that you're going to have to be casted and immobilized and non-weight bearing, probably 6 to 8 weeks, and then probably about 12 weeks total, and I'll be able to return to him in Seattle and be able to do the HyproCure surgery to eliminate the excessive motion in my joint that most likely could have been the contributing factor to the fracture, because I've been walking on my foot up until this last week, and all of a sudden now I am non-weight bearing, as you can see in the video. My foot's casted. But anyhow, I'm blessed to have my niece here, Melanie Angeles, from Florida. And she is the author and the owner of www.thegrecianGarden.com. TheGrecianGarden.com. For any of you viewers out there that are in the Pensacola area, feel free to look up her website. She holds a master's in complementary health, and she does health consulting and nutritional counseling appointments. So please, again, see www.thegreciangarden.com. And for my other blogs, I'm www.si-instability.com or www.fibularpain.com. We'll be adding a new section to my website here very soon, as I can sit down and write the stories pertaining to the diagnostics, pertaining to this left foot pain that I've been dealing with. So anyhow, we're here on our ranch overlooking the beautiful scenery of Idaho, and we're going to go off on an ATV ride since I can't do much with my horse. Here's my nice Jules coming into the picture. We're going to be able, the most I can do is pony her off the ATV, and that's the way she's going to get some exercise. So here we go. Here comes my ranch hand, Dan. Thank you, Melanie.
Mm-hmm. Let me go over here.